spaghetti squash is a great ingredient for anyone following a low-carb diet. This non-starchy vegetable has the look and texture of noodles, making it the perfect substitute for pasta in all sorts of dishes. First, cut it in half and scrape the seeds out with a spoon. Then rub some olive oil on it and bake it in the oven. Use a fork to gently pull the flesh from the peel and separate into strands. Add it to your favorite dish or enjoy as a side.